What's up, guys, and welcome back to another Let's Play of Ori and the Blind Forest Definitive Edition for the PC. So, I just recently got the double jump, and we just came across our first boss. So with double jump now, it seems like the game is going to be a lot easier. We're going to be able to access a lot or more areas. Oh, crap. What? No way. I swear I jumped over that. Anyways, we're going to explore the rest of this area here. Because I think... Wait, maybe not. Maybe we can't get to that area. But we can climb up here, I believe. Okay. Can we go all the way to the left there? Yes. Okay, that's how we get through here. All right. Can't go up. Can we go up there? Looks like it's blocked. So we'll just come down here. I really want to upgrade that attack. Do I need to go down there? Yeah, let's go down here first. Well, I don't know if I'm doing this right. Shoot, okay, hold on. Okay, go down here. Oh! Let's do a soul link down here. Oh my god, am I slow or what? Alright. What's this thing? I gotta push that? Okay. Where do I ring it? Ring it down there? Oh, there's something up there. Let's grab that. Oh, it's to block this thing. Sure. But if I bring that down... I'll have to go down with it. Okay. Did that wrong. Did I do it wrong there? Go down there, it's gonna bring... I gotta push it on the other side, okay. Okay. So we're not supposed to come down here just yet. Oh wait, but maybe I need to push it just far enough. No, I still gotta come here later. Okay. Go down this side. You have enough? No, I don't have enough. What? What's down here? Ability cell. You gain another ability point. Access the ability tree to use your ability points. Alright. Let's access the tree. I want to upgrade this. Allows the spirit flame to damage two targets at once. That will help out with facing multiple enemies at once. So I need to get more of these things. Need four soul link, I believe. They can't access this door. Press X to open this energy door. Yeah, I'm trying to. But I can't. I guess I only have two. So I gotta grab some more. 3. Can I make that? I'm doing that so wrong. I feel like there's a lot of trial and error in this game, which can be a little frustrating sometimes. Cause it sucks to die, you know. I think that's the way to do it properly, but yeah, 4 now. That should be enough to open that gate. There he is, looking for you. All right, is there a specific way to do this? Oh, whoo! Did that totally wrong? Wow. Okay, here we go again. Let's do this. Do a soul link here. Oh my goodness. Ah, that's bad. There you go. I did it right there. Give me health. There he is. Time to follow this guy. Oh my god. This will be tricky. I'm gonna save here. Oh gosh. I screwed that up. Okay. Come on, where are you going? Is he going back up? I gotta go back down though. There's that door we gotta open. Don't wanna miss out on that. Oh, too slow. Gotta always be on your toes with this game. Can't relax at all. Okay, this should work. There you go. Finally, block this baby off. I can't save. Okay, now I can push this down to the next level. And then I think I gotta go around. I can't push it further. Okay. Right? Should I go right? Ooh. Yes. Okay. Energy cell. Need that, and I believe my container. Yes. Can I kill you? Nope, I cannot. You are invincible. Gotta avoid these spikes. Oh jeez, I didn't see that. Turn you off. I seriously need some health right now. Oh, see, because of that. For that reason alone. Let's save here. Let's see what we can do with our skill tree. I want life burst. Most pickups will automatically be absorbed. Dash. I need 2 ability points. Okay, let's save for that. Because I think that will come in handy. I think it's going to open up some areas that we've missed as well. Yeah, alright. So we can go back up here. Jeez. Up here? Oh no, I gotta go the other way. I gotta go this way to get up there. Cause that's not gonna open up. Okay, going the long way. Pick these up. I need all the experience I can get. Alright, saving here. Oh. Oh, jeez. Didn't do that right. Oh. Feels good to do that right. Top. Seems like the easiest way to do it. Can I break that? Nope. What does this do? Oh, I should have done that from the beginning. Okay, now let's follow him and see where he goes. What? Sometimes it's really hard to see those thorns. Oh god. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Let's save it here. Before I run into some thorns again. Can't just rush through this game unless you've played this whole level already. What is this guy doing? Yes. Oh, what happened now? Save here. I gotta look for the opportunity to pass these rocks. Okay, okay. Heal up. Save. Okay, where are you? Would you do that? Oi brought kindness and hope to his heart. Oh. Now he gives it back. You have recovered the water vein. This ancient gemstone will grant you entrance to the Jinso tree. Alright, finally, we've got it. Remember, the element of waters rests high atop the Jinso tree. We shall bring back the waters. Let us return immediately. Alright. Let's get back up there. And return this back to its rightful spot. Is it a far ways away? No. We can get there pretty easily. I got double jump now. I think I can go here now. Yeah. Or is this even a... Yeah, let's see. There's Soul Link here. I think this is a new area that I can check out. Yeah. Nope. Oh. Had to swim through that. Yes, life cell, please. Yeah, I don't want to grab that. I'm gonna get hurt. Am I going the right way? I didn't go here. How do I get there? Like that? I guess that's how I do it. Jeez. More spots. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. Probably not gonna get this the first try. Woo! Oh god. Oh, I didn't even see that. I knew there was gonna be something like that. Oh boy, almost got hit a second time on it. Woo. Oh, he's tense, man. So tense this game. Let me go up there. I can't. I think I need another skill to get up there. Okay. Avoiding this area now. Health, baby. Those areas are now open too because I can hold more than four. Let's save. Oh, and I get full energy cells as well, which is good. Let's bring this thing back. Oh, geez. Am I going the right way? Yeah. Oh my goodness. Save. Ah. Is that a new area there on the left? It's a shortcut. Oh, I went right into that. Okay. Oh, that's not even a one-shot kill. Whoa, that was lucky. What a lucky shot. Gotta keep moving. Let's avoid these guys. Get back to the top. Get these little guys. Yes. Oh my gosh. Two at once. That's what you guys get. Save. Gotta keep saving in this game. I think once I get the dash, I'll be able to get that. Oh no, I can't go through here. I gotta go through the left side. It seems. Okay. Precious experience. Up there. Oh gosh. Can I double jump to that? Let's see. Double jump, baby. Yep. Got two. Now I can get the air dash. Let's go. Well, how do I use it? How do I use air dash? To use dash in the air. Do I have dash yet though? Yeah, how do I use dash? Use it, but I have no idea how to use it. I don't want square for it. Yeah, how do I use dash? Charge flame wall drive. Double jump. I don't have dash yet though. Okay. Maybe I wasn't supposed to use it, so. Ah, did I just waste my points? Oh gosh. I have to go down there. Come on. Come on. Woo. So close. Oh, jeez. Oh my god. Am I going the right way? Yes. Feels so strong when I can hit two enemies at once. This rock's already here, which is good. Right. Placing this back in the right spot. Water vein, here you go.